Do live stream. Doing a live stream tonight. Just uploaded a video of SmackDown vs. Raw 2006 GM mode. Don't ask why. Well, actually do ask why. Actually, I don't even know. Oh, look, here's an Adelaide United top. Not going to be wearing that anytime soon since, you know, we're bloody shit. what's going on, everyone? Welcome to the stream. We'll be doing a few more 5-5s, quick fire games, and we'll be doing that randomized shit we were doing yesterday. But yeah, I was thinking, oh, I don't really want to play DBC, but now I'm here. I really want to play DBC. I'm not sure why. I'm just a bit like, you mean DBC, bro? So, let's go Yeah Man DBC, bro. Because Yeah Man DBC, bro, is very, very nice, very, very good, very, very sexy. Alright, we'll just get this quickly up. Oh, shit. Live stream is what we're doing. Sorry, guys. We'll just quickly get this set up, then we'll get right into it. Comment down below who we should play in the first game, the first 5-5. Can be a BBL team, a domestic team. Anyone, just while I quickly get this set up. Now we're all set up. We'll obviously use double, triple, quadruple check. And then we'll get right into it tonight. Thank you to everyone who is already here. Much, much, much appreciated. Alright. Should be all set up. So we are catches, we matches, of course. What's going on, Spazza Cow? Alright. We should be all good to get started. Let's check, we'll go on to YouTube Gaming. Then we'll get started. No, not WWE. Don Bradman. Cricket 17. Okay. Alright, we're all good to go now. Did I see the NFL Super Bowl today? Yes, I did. Freaking crazy. You should put everyone at 99 catching stats. What's going on, Awesome Taco? So we'll just do a randomized Australian domestic team. So three, two, one. Western Australia. My favorite WWE superstar of all time. It's The Undertaker. No doubt. New England are beast. Yeah, the Patriots. Like, the Falcons looked like they were absolutely, like, just going to blow them out the park and be a massive blowout. And then Huh, that's funny. Spurs account says I did that with DBC 14. I don't even remember doing it with DBC 14. Anyway, it is a Monday. Day 5 of the schoolness. Yeah, day 5. So a full school week is gone. Got what we got through last week to go. Can I help you with your channel and the one hands one bounce by featuring it? My channel name is LPLJR. Or was it LPLJR, not J? Oh, I hate having Sparzy as captain. I can't find your channel. Western Australia won the... Yay, they're bowling. So that means Charlie Smith last night was an absolute beast. Can he do it again? Already at 50 confidence. That means we could smash at first ball. It'd be nice to be smashing at first ball. Where is he bowling to, though? Direct hit would have had us there. We get there. Nice, Gary. Here we are taking the crease. We'll want to smash. We'll want to have a good innings, won't we? A dot ball. Can't be having many of those in a 5-5. We want to hit it straight to the sight screen. My sister just came in with some music-y thing, I think. Oh, look at that. Six or fours. This channel. Okay. I'll quickly have a look at it. Six runs. What can we go? Is that four or six? Four. Alright, if we can get 20 off each over, that can give us 100. I don't think we'll be able to get 20 off each over. I think we'll aim to get about 80. I don't know, 15 off each over? I reckon that's doable. Oh, I reckon we can... I don't reckon that's out. Don't know why they're appealing. But I reckon we can get there. I'm gonna... They look confident. They look very confident. Huh. That's Sister Doe. Alright. Dot ball. 12 off the first over. I mean, it's not horrible, but we want a bit more. In comes Berendorf. Still got Smith in. Oh, big shot. 4, I reckon. It'll bounce. We just run Justin. Oh, easy four. Well done there from Smith. Guys, comment down below what you think we can get to. How many runs we can get to. We're in a 5-5. Well, that will be another 4. Hey, remember from yesterday, Jock is a dab. I remember you, Alexander, but I'm not going to dab. So, yeah, we're 0 for 20 off 1.2 over. So, how much do you reckon we can get? Oh! Big shot. 88 for sure. Be a good score. I reckon we'd win the game if we got 88. 100. Bit of an ask in a 5-5. We need 20 off each over. Or we'll maybe get a... We do get a 4 there. Ruby's quite excited. Hopefully a 6. Oh, that's a big shot. We'll be six. It's gone on Connor Waity. And his six runs. Smith back in form from last night. Last night he went off his rocker. We have a few off this over. Oh, a forward. Really end it off night. 26 off the over. Hopefully we can keep that up. If we can get 26 off the rest of the overs, that'd be nice. In comes Ashton Agar, a spinner. So they've got long on and deep mid off with square leg and mid wicket still. So if the opportunity comes, we can. Like that. Oh, it'll get through. That might be... Well, it won't be four. It'll definitely be three, though. Three, just one less than four, obviously. Hazdeezy / Zavzi. I think it means Zaxi. What's going on, DZ Mixtube? What's going on, Gregor? Oh, to the man. Pick up two. Oh, it's a real ask. It's a real all we get there. Great running from Smith. Not Smith. Aussie. We need to start timing them better. Oh, Smith is gone. Nah, Zavzi. 29 is made by Smith off 9 balls. Good innings. Good innings there. Agar has gotten the best of us for sure. But... Oh, will that be 4 or 6? 4 off the first ball for Leek. How's that one? Can I live with you? Zavzi. Feels weird. He tossed that one up and it's gone straight to the man and we're gone. He dropped it. He dropped it. Leek has been given another life. I think that's Leek in. Yes, it is Leek in. Oh, so many opportunities for 2 wickets. There we go. You know what? I'm going to subscribe to you. Congrats. Thank you all, Alexander. You're an absolute legend. All right. Andrew Tye is in. We've got 50 off 3. Did I bribe the fielder to drop it? Yeah, I chucked him a fiver before the match. Oh, we get a single there. Things are not looking good. Hate when they bowl this side. We're going to have to move across. Aussie, come on. We need a good one. Nah, I just came home from school and put it on. I literally wore, well not, I've worn like freaking, we're versing round 6. Oh, I thought I was versing Jez around 6. I freaking, the days before that, I changed shirts, but not this one. I just came from home from school and went, hey, here's a shirt, I will wear it. Plus, you just got it anyway. This is like the third time I've worn it. Yes, Aussie Hunters. Of course I remember you. Oh, that's another big shot. Aussie, will he get a 4? Yes, he will. Kind of on a roll here. All right. 63. Hopefully, we'll probably get around that 80 mark. Oh, that will be another 4. We needed a 6, though. Why am I so cool? I don't know. I'm just naturally so cool. All right. Oh, no. Oh, no. We'll take the run. That's definitely not out. They can't appeal that. But we're on 68. Just give me a dress and I'll be there soon. We're on 68. They're not going to appeal, obviously. Or are we on 67? Hilton Cartwright. Jesus. You made it to a stream. OMG, Smacker. Smacker's here. Oh, that's a weird one. What happened there? Chuck said dab. Yeah, no. Thanks, Dylan Holt. You're a legend. Much slower Hilton Cartwright is. It's definitely harder to hit. I say as I hit a 4. Chuck us a dab. Nah. Come on. Leave that in 2016. A that's definitely a very, very, very wide ball. But we
were. Oh, Chuck, you were dead!
Well, my sister said your subs want dabs, so... Oh, shit. Colin, we need 3 off the last 2 to get 80. They're not hard to do, no. I just don't like dabbing. Hey, Aussie, what's going on, Charlie? You went kinda off. You went kinda off, mate. You got... You're telling me 88? Quite impossible. 78. Oh, no, not 78. 29 you got. Hilton Cartwright is a little freaking annoying bastard. Leak is gone. Half decent. Yeah, was pretty decent. I think we got a 50 partnership. If I close the door, the stream quality will be shit. I don't know why, it's some stupid shit. But if I leave it open, you can hear heaps of background noise and bunch of stupid shit. So I don't know what to do. Dab 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 dab. Go for an out swinging delivery, a dot ball off the first LD swish. It's cringe, boys. It's so cringe. Alright. 2 dots in a row. Cartwright. Don't know why he's opening. Oh, another dot. 3 dots. The maximum they can get is 18 from here. Smacks. I'll smacker you. What? Traditional shout out. A traditional one. Oh, another dot. Come at me, boy. Cringe. Oh, Cartwright. He gets one away. Man, wouldn't get there and it's 4. How's school this year? A lot better than year 7. A lot better than year 7. Watermelon boy. Chuck in another bouncer. Oh, straight to the man. He's caught it. Catches do win matches, lads. LD Swish gets a wicket. A well-deserved one. Caught by Egan. LD Swish, not LD Swish. Cartwright is on his way. Not a big, not a massive breakthrough. Well, obviously, but, you know, it's only Cartwright. Nothing to be too pleased about. But, oh, close. Good wicket, boys. Klinger. Now, this is someone who we want to get gone, as well as Marsh. I think we're just about won, guys. That's a dot. Dots matter more than wickets. And that's another dot. We've won. We've won. They're 1 for 5 off 1.3. We've won. There's no way they can make 74 off 21. Oh! There's a 4. Come on, Queen. Oh, shut your gobs, Bazakow. Great bowling. Chuck in a leg break. It'll be a shorter one. Oh, can the man get there? No, he can't. Bit slow there in the field, and that's another 4. Final ball of the over. We toss it up. Will it be? Oh, fielder almost got there. Thanks, Luke Austin. You're a legend, mate. You've missed us batting. We made a pretty decent score. And you missed a good start. First ball, try and catch him off guard. We'll go for a bouncer. Oh, straight to the man. Straight to the keeper. And that is gone. Griffin. Was that Griffin or Braden? Whoever it was came in. First ball. And who was that? Marsh is gone. Who? Luke Austin, you have done. Oh my god, that is sick, guys. That is absolutely amazing. Smacker, still don't know why he's keeping. Alright, next ball. Oh, Bancroft. Alright there. Go for a slower delivery. I don't know, it's just like Spaz is captain as well. I don't know why he's captain. Another dot, that secures us the game. Good wicket there from Griffo. Go for a... it is completely... He has completely raped the middle stump. Sorry for the language, but he has raped the middle stump. Holy shit. Have a look at this. Have a look at this, everyone. Griffo comes in and just... That is amazing. What a wicket. Set him flying. What do I think about having 1.6k subs? It is absolutely amazing. Thank you guys so much. Oh, next ball. Can we get it? That's another one. Griffo's on fire. Griffo's on fire. Three wickets and two dots off the over. No. Oh, they're gone to the review. I swear they edged it. Come on. Let's have a look. I swear they edged it. Edgeo. Snicko. Ooh. That's a close one. There's definitely a spike. Hotspot. Show us another angle of hotspot. I don't think we'll be able to see much from here. Oh, we might. Oh, it's on the bat. It's definitely off the bat. If we can see, fucking, I'm moving around. Oh, ooh, is it off the pad, though? Here's the angle that will show us, I think. Come on. Yep, off the bat. You can see there. That is gone. Come on. Yes. What an over, guys. Can we... He deserves a hat-trick. He has three wickets for nothing. Three wickets for nothing. It's worth a shout! It's worth a shout! We'll review it just because. Oh, I don't think it's out, but we'll go to the review. I don't think it's out. Three for nothing off the over. That is absolutely why is it going to Edgeo? Oh, to see. Oh, look, the ball lands in his pad. The ball lands in his pad. Why would he review it if he clearly hit it? I have no idea why he reviewed that. Let's have a look. Did it? Nothing. Look, it lands in his freaking pad. Umpire says no. Triple wicket maiden. Griffo, take a bow. Literally, Griffo, take a bow. Griffo, take a freaking bow, son. That is absolutely amazing. Three wickets. And three dot balls off the over. A few looked like they were close to wickets. Take a freaking bow, son. Braden can seize off the first ball, but they're 4 for 18. Bouncer. And we've got him! Leek takes a catch. And Whiteman is gone for the duck. Quack, quack, quack. You're on your way, little boy. Salute for Griffo. Griffo, we do. Ashton Turner is in there. 5 for 18. Yorker. Whoa! He's a cool. No, he's 15. His bedtime is 99 o'clock. That is great. We're on fire tonight. Just go for a regular delivery. Oh, close. At least Turner gets off the mark on like half their freaking. By the way, guys, I uploaded a video, SmackDown vs. Raw 2006 GM Mode Episode 1. Go and check that out. Even if you don't like wrestling, just click on it and, I don't know, chill. Oh, pass the man, 4 runs. Yeah, 99 o'clock, bro. Do I know Bro's Got Game? No. What Kaine name? My name's Kaine. Bouncer. Oh, it's another 4. Quinger. He stayed in. What is my dream with YouTube? Whatever you guys give me. Oh. Sparzy in for the last over. Sparzy has proven to be a legend in the past. Can he do it again? First ball. They'll get a single. Oh, that's absolutely insane. That over from freaking... What's his face? From Griffo. That over is legendary. Oh, a new episode of that will be coming out soon. Being quite... it'll come out Wednesday. Or tomorrow. It'll either be Wednesday or tomorrow, so... Oh, he's edged that. Hate him in real life as well. Old man. Ah, he's got there. Come on, Sparzy. Sparzy. Oh! Is that gone? Hell, I don't know what just happened, but it's gone. Quinger has been dismissed. What time do I start live streaming? Anytime, really. Quinger has been dismissed. Sparzy has got him. Let's have another look at this. Because I wasn't 100% sure on what happened, so... Obviously a fair delivery. Oh, he edged it and it went down, nearly hit the stumps, and Smackers caught it. That's mad. That's as good as. Alright. 2 balls left. They need 47 off 2. Oh, they'll hit a 4. Nice dismissal. Thank you. Alright, chuck a top spin in, and chuck it. Oh, this is ridiculous. Sparzy. Oh, Sparzy, that is ridiculous. Let's have a look at, so he tosses it up, it bounces. It's like that one before with, was it Griffo? I'm not sure, but... That's mad. Sparzy is a gun. Stream's not lagging for me. Looks perfect for me. Alright. We get man of the match because we got 40 runs, not out. But Griffo is the true star. Sparzy and Griffo, best batting partnership and bowling. I think Smith and I are the best batting partnership for 5-5. We just absolutely wreck them. Anya Aman, A-man. Are you a man? Woo! He's killer roast. What's going on, Lazy Gamer? Go, go, go down to Lazy Town. Place where you want to stay. Alright, Australian Domestic. 1, 2, 3. Queensland. Oh, wrong one. We want to go set captain as me and set wicket keeper as Parks. Finalise lineup. There. Did I watch the Super Bowl? I didn't actually watch it, but I, you know, checked it out, you know. It was absolutely mad, by the way. Absolutely mad. Like, seriously, how can they choke? That's worse than the choke that Golden State Warriors did. I like basketball more than NFL. What state am I in? I am in Victoria. Just chilling down here. Old Vicky. How to download this game? Buy it. Against Queensland. Hopefully we get to bat first again. There we are with our beautiful sunscreen. They have the call and we win the toss, so we'll bat again. Who cares about the pitch? You're from India. Awesome. Hello to India. Alright, Smith and I, the partnership of dreams. We absolutely ruined South Australia, not South, Western Australia just before. We kind of absolutely, you know, like the bowling and batting, we just, oh my god. Guys, how much did we ruin Western Australia? Hopefully we can ruin these guys as much as we ruined Western Australia. 76ers all the way. Oh, mate, paces. That's a bouncer and that's high. It'll drop though. Four runs. Good start by Smith. Comment down below, guys, how much you reckon we can get. We have five overs. How much do you reckon we can get? You're from Trinidad. Are you really? Oh, it's into the gap. We'll probably pick up two. And we do with ease. All right. You're from Macleay Island in Redland Bay, Queensland. Anya. That was a weird one. Oh, it's over his head. Four still. No, you go to EB Games and you just get on a USB. You definitely don't. But you definitely don't get the game. You are from West Indies. Yes, I am from the West. I am West. Oh, that's another four. Smith, as always, gets off to a good start. That's really cool, Luke Austin. That's awesome. Oh, is that six or four? It's four. So we got 22 off that over. Pretty good. Patriots won. Yes, they did. Cutting. Cutting comes in. I can't believe that game we just had against Western Australia, though. Our bowling. Freaking masterclass. Oh, big shot, four runs. Come on, we need a six, we need a six. We need a six. Kaine Aussie. What can he provide for the boys? For catches, win matches. He provides a four. Too many fours this game. We need sixes. We need them to go over the rope. Smith's confidence is way up. Ours is getting up there. We just need a six. Oh, it'll be four again. Too many fours. What's going on, Jude Cam? Too many fours. I'm not enjoying all these fours. Come on, six. That's big. It's big. It'll be four again. Too many fours. Come on. We want to get a bit of sixes. Few sixes. Come on. Oh, dot ball. Only 16 off the over. What's going on, Brody Green? I still can't believe that from Griffo, though. In that last game, that from Griffo, absolutely incredible. Anyway. Oh, is that a six? Oh, it might be to the man. The man's got it. Smith has been dismissed. Damn it. Caught by Swepson down there. Was that at square? Ah, deep backward square leg. Not having the best of luck. He will push for two. These last two overs, you're really loving this. Such great quality. Keep up the good work. Thank you a lot, man. Even though my sister keeps coming in freaking. Oh, big shot. Four, probably. Smith in form, but out. Damn, it's not even four. We're not performing too well here. We will run four, though, I believe. Deck Warford, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you are having a fantastic day. All right, we need a six here. Get us up to 50. Big shot. What will it be, four? No, the man doesn't even get there. We get three. Not what we want. Press conference. You spelt press conference so freaking wrong, it's cringe. Oh, please. No, 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 the man's there and he's caught it. And Devlin, not Devlin, Kaine Aussie is out. 16. Oh, that's not good. Steckity. Steckity is in. We got to watch out for that man. He's taken both the wickets. Oh, six. Oh, it's only four. Hashtag bring me in. Cheers. In comes Leighty. Yeah. SVR 06. Freaking crazy. Freaking that game, though. Connor, two fours. Hope we can keep it up. We need sixes, though. Oh, gets it away. It might be four. Will it race away? We need it to race away. It won't, and we'll only get three. But Kaine is out, but well played. You're back. What's going on, Smacker? Welcome back, man. That game was absolutely incredible with Western Australia. That is four runs there. The soundtrack is incredible. I know. And, like, the SVR 06, 07, and 08 soundtrack. Ugh! I want to marry that soundtrack. Because it's 10 times better than the soundtrack we have today for WWE games. You're fired, then. You're fired! You're fried. You're fried, everyone. Alright. Week. Oh, please be six. Please be six. Yeah, we're on 72. Come on, cools. Well played there. And Swepson is in, the man who took two catches, I believe. Oh, will that be four? No, it won't. There's a man there. We'll push three. We got to push. We got to push. Oh, slide and we get there. Lad, why are you effing your childhood? What? What? Oh, go. It's 9:09 PM. Whoa. Scoring more in a 5-5 than a 10-10. Yeah, fine. Lady's quick. Hey, you're new. What's going on, Fuzzy? Welcome to the stream, bro. You're back. Your internet went out. All good, man. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're having a... Oh my god, he's just been... Leighty has just been knocked the hell over. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're having a fantastic day. Fuzzy. Damn it. That's mad. He's just been knocked the hell over. In comes Parks. Not the best record for 5-5s. But good enough. Oh, I take back everything I just said. 106 meter 6. That is out of the freaking ballpark. Can we just get a clap in the comments? Let's celebrate that fantastic shot from Parks. Because it's 9:09 PM, Azad. You're from Iceland. Awesome, bro. And then he goes out next ball, but it doesn't matter. That six was amazing. You're from Iceland. Hey, what's up? What's going on, T-Rap? I definitely felt an edge, so I won't review. German. Oh, Sparzy's in. We need a six off the last ball to get to 90. Sparzy goes out. Doesn't matter. We play good innings. I'm from Australia, T-Rap. If you guys didn't see, oh my God, that game, we just absolutely wrecked them in whatever it was called, against Western Australia. Our match against Western Australia was so freaking good. Entertaining stuff. Alright. Nice, Barzy. You're going to want Iceland too. It's nice hearing. Swepson was involved in every wicket. He got 3 wickets and he also got 2 catches. He's always out in the final ball of the innings. Alright, can we bowl as well as we did in the last match? I personally don't think we can because we bowled absolutely amazing in the last match. First ball, it's a dot. First ball dot. Do I do FIFA live streams too? Yes, I do. Oh, I used to do them heaps. Not as much recently, but I still do them. I did one a few days back. Bringing back the the FIFA career mode series. Either tomorrow or the next day. Oh, damn, that was weird. 3 dots there. Good start there from LD Swish. Thank you to the 42 people watching live right now. You guys are legends. Come on. Oh, that's horrible. That's gone. It won't go for 4 because we got a fielder there. But it's bloody gone. I'll tell you that much. Can you bat... Where's Scott Rance? Scott Rance. What a little legend. What's with the dad's legit FFS? Chuck in another bouncer. They always seem to do well for us, the bouncers. Oh, I say as we get hit for 4. Oh, no. Get there. Ah, 4. Aiden. Melbourne Victory logo. Do a dad Bible sub, mate. I don't like dabbing. what's going on? Nah, you're a legend. On ya. Connor Waitie says A. I say B, C, D, E, F, W, X, Y, Z. That was the weirdest ball I've ever done. And we get a wicket from it. The weirdest ball I've ever done. Because I was looking and I went like that and I went like that. I was looking at this. Are you on PS4? Yeah, I'm on Wii. Pearson is gone. LD Swish gets it. Griffin takes it. Easy on Smecker Boy. German. Is Egan. They're 1 for 6. Similar position from the first over of the last. What? Why did he go there? Why wouldn't he go forward for the catch? That's so weird. How is that one? Thank you to the 41 people in the stream right now. Oh! Oh, he's edged it! Bullshit! Alexander, mate, you're right. You're right. Right, mate. You're right. If everyone on here, after the stream or something, or whenever you leave or something, if you could check out the SmackDown vs. Raw 2006 video I uploaded, just trying a bunch of different... What just happened? Trying a bunch of different things on the channel, so... Yeah, just seeing what goes down well. I'll definitely keep the Peter Hanscom career series going. That went down well. German. Everyone, just get a bit of German spam in the channel. Not the channel. Alright, bouncer. Now he's 73 off 19. You've returned to YouTube. Who had Joe Grow Blocks Y Tilly? What's going on? German. We'll go with Brayden and Griffo to bowl because he's Griffo. Griffo. Oh, go. No, he's already conceded runs. Griffo's already conceded runs. No. Brazilian, Australian, just bunch of different, Indian, Sri Lankan. Oh, you're my favorite YouTuber. Keep up the good work. You're the best. Thank you. What, Aiden? You're an absolute legend, man. Asian. F you. Why are you saying F you? You cyberbullying anyone? Boy? Don't cyberbully people on Minecraft. F off, Simon. I'm Simon from whatculture.com, and Jesus Christ, they're running anything. How old are you? 4, 6, 10, 4. Oh, well, Griffin, I'll just tell you this much. In the first game, you got 4 wickets in one over. You bowled one over. You got 4 wickets, conceded 0 runs, and got close to getting 2 other ones. Oh, no, you got 3 wickets, actually. So you went 3 for nothing off your over and got close to 2 other wickets. Keemstar is old. He actually is, I think. I think he might be like 35, 36. And Keemstar is cool, go here. 4, 6, 10, 4. Yeah, I'm 4 years old. Griffo's been bloody smacked around this over. Hey, how's the career mode? I'm looking forward to buy the game. The career mode is very good, man. It can be sometimes repetitive, but, you know, it's very good. At the start, I was really into it, so I expect that when you first get the game. Brayden with a wicket off the first ball. Hell yeah. Alex, 35, you're pretty sure. Awesome. Lasagna comes in. I mean, Labu champagne. I'm racist. Oh. Connor will stunt. You want broken Matt Hardy for WWE? Hell yeah. What will I do? I'll ban you. I won't actually ban you. I'll just time you out. And then you'll come back like, oh, I'm sorry, man. You're my favorite. All right, Brayden, next ball. Slower delivery. Nothing comes of it. Oh, it just hit Chris Lynn. You can see Chris Lynn go like that after he gets hit. Like, he's not even shook. He's just like, oh, that can't hurt. Shout to Fuzzy. You're an absolute legend. Everyone, go and check out Fuzzy's channel, because I think that's what he wants. Oh, my God! So, Queensland are definitely playing better than WA did. What are the rules of this game? You are confused. I don't go for anyone in the Pakistan Super League. Don't really follow that. League, it's kind of hard to explain all the rules of cricket, really. I'll knock my cricket bat in using your head. that's a good one. 2 wickets off the over. Lasagna's gone. just trying to read all the comments. Easy on Smacker. Deza. My basin knocked in. You can use that. Plus one sub. Thank you. I hear that plus one. Oh, get there. Your channel has grown heaps. That it has. It's absolutely crazy. Damn, nearly 50 people watching now. Oh, wait there. Even though no one's waiting. Actually, no, they are waiting. What am I on about? Do you follow UFC? Yes, I do. I really like the UFC, and I was just playing it before. I was just playing UFC 2 with my friend. I really like the UFC, actually. And my favorite fighter, I'm not sure. Quality keeping. Liverpool vs. Hull City, don't remind me. Up the Reds. I'm not sure who my favourite fighter is. Anyone Australian, probably. Lasagna, he must hit some really delicious sixes. I agree. Tainui Kohi. A favourite fighter has to be Steve from Minecraft. What if I... Oh. Up the Reds. We're bloody good, aren't we? They need 47 off 0 deliveries. Can they do it? 47 off 1 delivery and they get a 4. Alright. There we go. Pretty decent. Your favourite is Simon Mix. Wheat Bix tastes good. On ya. Am I in primary or secondary school? Secondary. I go to a school that is secondary. Siddle's got a hat-trick on his birthday. Not yet, he hasn't. Not yet, because England will challenge this. I love those kids who are like, your voice is annoying, then they even talk. My favourite Big Bash League team is the Melbourne Stars. They almost have to, given the situation, settle down, boy. No, it's our happy birthday. Here we go. Who's signing IPL? I mean, Vanilla Daddy, think you are... What? I'm sorry. I do not quite understand that. You're 4 and you're in high school. Yeah. I told you, I'm like... All right. Let's play another 5-5 because they're fun. All right. 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit. 1, 2, 3. Victoria. This will be our biggest test so far for sure. No doubt about it. This will be our biggest test so far. IPL, shouldn't you be doing your homework? Probably. In all honesty, I probably should. No, actually, I don't think I have homework. Who's your favourite player in Liverpool? Mine is Coutinho. Mine's probably Coutinho as well. Play online game, please. I might play a bit of online. You'll be off for now. See you next time. See ya, Luke. GG, bye. See ya, Rahul. Tina, ever heard of sarcasm? Why did I trade McCollum? Because Miller's higher rated and I need higher rated players. Answer the press. And because, you know, if I get Miller, who can bowl also maybe, like he can bowl a little bit, I'll take him. You're such a good YouTuber because I reply to people in the chat. Yeah, man, that's what I try to do. I reply to every single one of the comments. And that's, I think, the different thing about me. Like, you know, some of the shit might not be as good as the others. But, you know, I actually reply to everyone. So, Pattinson, Jesus Christ. Yeah, maybe I should finish math homework. Nah, yeah. Because Miller is a gun. Oh, first ball! 4-6, 4-6! 4. Can you say hello to Debbie and Georgia? They're in your Skype call. What's going on, Debbie? Good on you, McMuffin sucker mother. How small is Pattinson? I swear. Oh, that's a big hit. That is a big hit. 84 metres. Wasn't as big as Park's hit. He came in first ball, hit a freaking 106 metre 6, which was mad. But, guys, comment how much you reckon we can get and can we beat Victoria? We've beaten Queensland. Oh, we're gone. He's gone. We've beaten... Who have we beaten? Western Australia and Queensland so far. Nice, Debbie. Honestly, mad respect for you. On your Alexander. You're a legend, man. Tom Week is in. Out of all the DBC YouTubers, I'll read that comment in a second. Sorry, I just need to face that ball and hit a 4. Kaine, out of all the DBC YouTubers, you are far the best because all the others are people with really shit mocks and quick baiting. Well, yeah, I think that's the one, like, who was it, Aiden said before, I think that's the one thing that sets me apart from other DBC YouTubers is that, like, my channel is all about interaction. Which one should you buy, DBC 14 or 17? I go 17, honestly. DBC 14, I don't know, it just doesn't feel as smooth and as good. But some people say that DBC 14 is better. Personally, DBC 17 is better, even though there are a few more bugs and glitches. But it fixed itself. Cheese is good, though. Yeah, cheese is way good, mate. Not sure, Tay Nui Koli. Not sure. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, shit. What team do I go for in the A-League? This should answer it. We're pretty done shit this season. Like, honestly. I'm from Victoria, but I support Adelaide United. Like, we're pretty done shit. Have I heard of Carrie? I tried to throw this onto my top bunk and I missed. You're gonna tune into every live stream. Thank you a lot, man. You're a... Oh, shit. Came off the helmet. We get there. Easy. Onya smacker. Onya smacker. Kaine Aussie. Lake started off pretty well, didn't he? Come on, please be 4 or 6. 4 or 6. 6 runs! Raise your hands in the sky, little boy. Cheers, smacker. Yeah, cheers, mate. Alright. What can we get? Hastings. Oh, big shot. Is that 2 sixes in a row? Don't tell me. Raise your arms in the air, boys. It's 2 sixes in a row. Shot, mate. Aussie, 2 sixes in a row. Unheard of so far. What time do I usually live stream? Depends. You're going off AEDST time currently. Because, hey bro, India vs. Pakistan, please make India win. India would win if we can beat Pakistan. We can't beat New Zealand, apparently, though. Well, I guess we don't have Warner, we don't have Smith, we don't have Khawaja, we don't have whoever else we don't have, that 6 or 4 or 4 or 6 and 6. Danger zone 6-6. Time currently is 9:27 PM. He deserves more than 1.6K. I don't think so. But thanks, Connor Waitie. Oh! Stay there! Naughty boy. Stay where you came from. Alright. In comes Christian. Oh, decent shot. Should be 4 there. Good shot there from... Who was that? I wonder who that was. A cricket player. Who is this? Jerry. It's gone on Rahul Sharma. A cricket player in your town. Oh, good shot. Is that 6? We're all over the shop with the 6s today. That's why he has 1,614. Damn. We're playing better than we were. We're playing, like, way better than we were against the other teams. I thought Victoria would be way harder, but we're playing way better with the bat. His nickname is Jerry. Leek. This is the best performance he's ever had, young man. He's on a roll. Oh, stay. What? That was 18. Oh, that was wide as well. Favorite food, Mr. Awesome. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, 4, 4, 4. The live stream is glitched. It's not glitched for me. Well done, Leek. Leek, he's on a bloody roll, I'll tell you that much. 3 overs gone and we're 1 for 71. Easily the best score that we've had so far. And we're going to get the best score that we've had so far on this live stream. Because, I don't know. We played the best in the Western Australia match because we bowled amazingly and we batted quite well. But on this, we're batting amazingly. Will we bowl well, though? I hope we bowl well. Yeah, I expected to be playing shit against Victoria. I thought they are the best domestic side. But I expected... Oh, that's a weird one. Oh, the fielder has messed up. The fielder has messed up. That's 4. That is 4, I reckon. Damn it, wicket! He wanted to tell everyone his Minecraft account. We shouldn't have ran that other one. We shouldn't have ran it. Holy shit. That, I can't believe that was out, though, with Stoinis. Sorry, guys, I'm back. Shit, he was playing well. He was. Sorry, guys, my brother wanted... Oh, my God, if that's out. We're falling to bloody pieces, boys. Latey's out. Latey's gone. In comes Park. Boland will bowl the final over. Projected right now is 108. Oh, no. Oh, field is not there anymore. Four. Who's in Parks? You should use OBS to record on your laptop. Yeah, I do. I tried to, but OBS recorded so much worse than Bandicam did. I don't know why. OBS was just laggy. Audio was cutting out. And I have all the settings pretty perfect. If your life always you. Playing 2 weeks side, it's body working. Trust me, I know. Because look, if I hit it over this side, there's wide off, extra cover, cover. There's a decent gap between cover and backward point. There's also a fly slip as well. Why the hell are you watching a kid play cricket on PS4? Oh, feel those roasts. I heard the bowling controls his heart. Is it true? Nah. I reckon it's easier than... Oh, we reached 100. Hell yeah. Oh, it's through the gap. Dear, I have all the right settings tomorrow. I could join your Discord and show you they work for you. But you can't get browser games going. I suck shit at this game. I'm 3-for-1 and 4-for-4.4. I don't think I suck. I'm obviously not the best in the world, but I don't suck. Oh, damn. Michael Williams is just like, lol. Yes, I do, Aiden. Don't come to America. I won't. I'll be 1 second, guys. I'll literally be 1 second. I just gotta close the door because my brother's screaming. My brother's going, ah! Bata! Alright, I am back. We did get our first wicket of the game there, 1-for-1. We made like 104, I think, which is the highest catches we matches has made in five... What? Oh my god, there's something in my eye, but who just dropped that? you'll be in danger of being bloody dropped because it's catches win matches and you can't be dropping ones like those. Who's my favourite player? I'm not sure. I like... Oh, shit. I have a lawnmower in my bedroom. No. Where's the lawnmower? Which game? This is Don Bradman Cricket 17. Subscribe to Michael Williams, the Minecraft YouTuber. Minecraft. Currently not taking anyone else for the team, but in the future we're thinking about making a second team. Your internet is being raped. Yummo. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Alright, Egan is in. This game is Don Bradman Cricket 17, first thing in the title. That's a cricket set. Those are jumpers. Shit, they had no spin on it. Oh, shit. I don't know what you're on about. I play Minecraft Mongo. You're going to bed at 10 a.m. here in Iceland. Huh. Oh, get there. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Hanscom moves on to 8. Egan comes in. Stand the ground. Nice, Connor. I play Minecraft every day. I play Minecraft. I play Minecraft every day. Minecraft Mongo. Is EA Sports the creator of this game? No, it's Big Ant Studios. Jesus Christ, my freaking... Everyone's screaming and they're all just like going, ah! Oh, shit. What was that? Oh, that's a bit of talk. No, I was going to see what everyone's screaming about. Can the one of people in the second team be named Austin? Sure. When I wake up, I'm grabbing my phone. He does swear a lot for someone his age. Someone needs to create a good cricket game, something like NBA 2K17. My player, I don't think anyone would have the funding for that. I don't think 2K would ever make that. They're an American company. A lot of teams need things like that. I mean, no Samuel Hobson. No, I literally just went to go and see what everyone was screaming about. I am back. Damn, we're not going too well here. I thought he overthrew it there. Wow, best videos. Those are some wow best. By the way, guys, we'll be ending up the stream in about, I'm not sure, 20 minutes. Hi to wow best videos. My favorite player, I've already answered that. I don't know if it was you who asked actually. Yeah, definitely Connor Lady, especially since the mic was on mute. Plus, it's impossible to because it never did. When you get your PC, you're going to make videos maybe. Awesome, dude. I'll be excited to see them. Let me know if you end up doing it. Hopefully, I can get a PC quite soon. Hopefully. Go! Oh! Hoo-hoo! How's that one? It's not out, but... we'll probably go for another bounce. What's going on? Amit. Oh, shit. You're getting one in May, hopefully. Nice. You just bought a GoPro. Awesome, dude. Yeah, they don't upload much at all. Oh, I don't really have a favourite player. Yeah, I don't really have a favourite player. I like all Australian players, really. It was usually priced at $250, but you got it for $80. Awesome, bloody bargain. I'll take one, please. I don't care about your money. Catch of the day. Hanscom's bloody playing well. Brayden needs to break shit up. Oh, a website. Probably some illegal shit. Alright, let's go for just a regular delivery. See how that goes. Don't go for too many regular. Is it legit though? Where am I playing? In my bedroom. Nah, in the game I think I'm playing at the Wacker. I'm not sure. I don't know why we're playing at the Wacker. They need 83 off 9. Hell yeah. Bowl a slower Yorker. Oh, man there. Oh my god, two catches have been dropped. This is horrible. This is catches win matches, not freaking drop every single ball. See you, Sparzy. Oh, 4 runs. It's like a well-known app. What, Wish? My sister always goes on about Wish, and it's cheap. And I don't know. So, bye. What's going on, Steve Dang? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully, you're having a fantastic day. So, we're going to be ending up this stream at 10 o'clock AEDST. You want to make more vids? Cool. 100 meter 6, perfectly 100 meter 6. Oh, we actually do have one more over the bowl. What is it like, free my apps or something? Oh, we moved across, did old Pete. Do I play any other cricket game? There's not really any other cricket games out in the market. Well, there is no other cricket games out in the market. There's DBC 14, which I used to play till this game come out. Finch is better than your whole family combined. Jesus. Wow, 100 meter 6. We had a player on Catches Win Matches, our team, that came in first ball, 106 meter 6. And then he got out the next ball. Do I think Quinn is underrated? I'm not sure. Oh, it's out. Hanscom's finally gone. Yeah, but my family don't play for Australia. Smacker gets the wicket. Well played there. DBC is the best cricket game to date. Yes, I fully agree. We've never had a better cricket game. For non-AEST time, there's 16 minutes. Yeah, so 10 o'clock my time, the closest to the next o'clock, you know. So obviously actually there's some places that are 30 minutes behind, so. Do a house tour, Aussie. Here comes the informed Stoyness. Oh boy. I don't think... And there is a thing on the weather, massive bargains. Blah, blah, blah. I think we have time for one more game to fit in for this video, for this live stream, not video. Very impressive stuff over here. But yeah, I didn't feel like streaming DBC tonight, but then as soon as I got on, I was just like, well, I actually really want to play. You're 1 hour behind because you live in Queensland. Nice. So at 9, we'll be ending the stream. Sort of scissor gun. All right. We have time for one more 5-5 match. We'll be using catch as we matches, obviously. Shall we play a big bash team? Yeah, we'll make it interesting. 1, 2, 3. Sydney Thunder. Alright, set captain, Kaine Aussie. Set wicketkeeper, Hayden Parks. Oh, G in the H. Strikers. I'm the Strikers. If you want to see me play as the Strikers, I haven't got the same plays, but if you look on the channel like a day or two ago, there's, I closed my eyes, so I went like that. You know, fairest way to do it. There's an online Big Bash League draft tournament video series that I started up, because I've entered a DBC 17 tournament, and I'm the Adelaide Strikers in that, which is pretty interesting. Yeah. I reckon that was a pretty good video. Go back and watch it if you haven't already, the, that one. I really enjoyed making it. So yeah, the Don Bradman Cricket 17 online Big Bash League tournament thing. Please bowl, please bowl, please bowl. Yay! We're batting first. Alright, since we always bat first in 5-5, kind of makes sense though. Alright. Here's Smith, the informed Smith, I may add. First ball, hits it, 4. Nice, Gaz. Oh, next ball at 6, I reckon. Yeah, 82 metres. Big 6. Not massive. Not actually that big, but it's a 6 nonetheless. Yeah, I do like batting first in 5-5 matches. Oh, is that another 6? Smith is in form, lads. 87 metres that one goes. His confidence is already at 77. He's feeling good. I'll check my Discord throughout the day, obviously. I have school, but at lunchtime and stuff, I'll check my Discord as well. So, yeah. Shout to Tom Anning 06. Everyone make a nice Gary train. Oh, look at this. A batting masterclass from Charlie Smith. Pat Cummins has been smacked around. Oh, look at this. Nice, Gary. Nice, Gary. Nice. Well, guess it's pretty nice. You know what I mean. Kaine Aussie. Andrew Russell. Nice, Gaz. Bad, Gary. Oh, you broke the train. Dre Russ. Bad Gary. Naughty boy. Come on. Oh, he's freaking knocked Kaine Aussie over. We're gone. That is horrible. Smith started out so well. Smith doesn't deserve his partner to go out like that. Like, he's been playing well. He made 40-something in another game just before. He's playing well. Can he keep it up? Oh, first ball. I think he can keep it up. 6 runs. Your favourite YouTuber in here. Who? What? Where? Who? What's going on, Aiden? Welcome back to the stream, bro. Oh, what's that? Is that another 6? Don't tell me. Leek has been on a bloody roll tonight. Leek and Smith and Griffo. Griffo because of that one innings. But Leek and Smith have been stars with the bat tonight. We also, Kaine Aussie also made 40 not out. But I think Smith We're gone. This is... Why would I run? Oh. Leek's gone. He doesn't deserve to be gone. I don't know who my favourite YouTuber is. I watch heaps of YouTube. Alright. Not looking good, but... Off this over. But... Four. We get, what? 16 off the over. Ah, that's not very good. Here's Smith. I'm due for a big one. Oh, good. Do I like Roman Atwood? He's all right. Everyone at my school is in love with him, as I said, OMG. Lund, what does that mean? Oh, that was a slower delivery for sure. Yeah, 130Ks. Bit down. Dre Russ. Oh, smacker, you legend. Alrighty. We get there. Is it worth buying this rather than 14? I actually have a video on my channel, John Bradman Cricket 17 versus 14, so you can search that up on my channel. But if you want me to say quickly, yeah. I reckon it's a lot better. Cheers and Aussie. Oh,
on your mate.
all these compliments, just feeding off them. While Charlie Smith is playing a D. He's playing pretty well. 37 off 9. I say pretty well, when really he's just smashing every ball. Fool. I'm an absolute fool. And me and a bunch of 2K YouTubers. What 2K YouTubers do you watch? I watch a few. Stay. Do I rate Trump? I don't rate Trump. Is this 2020? Nah, this is 5-5. Ahmed is in. He's playing a cameo. Oh, it drops. Just take a single. Anyone watch Tanner Braungart? No, I actually don't. Are you playing this on easy? No, I'm playing medium, medium. It was what was recommended to me from you guys, so I decided to go with it. Do I like FaZe Rug? Hey guys, FaZe Rug here. Oh, it's gone. Smith is gone. Oh! Umpire says no! Umpire says no! Charlie Smith might get his 50. It's cheap and it will run better on your computer. Fair enough then. Oh! He's dropped it! That looked like it was going for 6, but it dropped and he dropped it. That's crazy. We'll take 3. You got clean bowled on a no ball in your first game in A grade. Yes, I do have school tomorrow. That's why I'm ending the stream in 6 minutes. It's only 9:54 anyway. Gee, that was a bit of a wide ball. Your MLG. Hell yeah. Do I like Tanner Fox? Never really watched him. Come on, we need to see Charlie Smith bring up his 50. He's deserved it after the last few nights of play. He's definitely been our MVP. Get back. Let's watch him raise the bat in all its glory. You had a two-day game on the weekend. There you can see strike rate of 333. It's 924 there. Nice look. You can see where we've been playing that leg side though. Bowled them all out for 150 off 42 overs. You smashed. Awesome. Favorite vlogger Casey Neistat when he used to vlog. Right now, like. All the vloggers that I've ever watched have quit. Like, my favourite used to be, Watch Us Live and stuff. Because, mate. And then, I don't know, there was someone else who I liked and then they quit. And then Casey Neistat quit daily vlogging, but he still does vlogs-ish type shit. 4 runs. Bye, see you for a way to stream. Yes, I do remember you, Aiden. Yeah, man, we're ending up the stream in 5 minutes, so hit a 6. Hey, we've hit a lot tonight. We haven't lost a game tonight. There's a six, I think. Oh, four. Marcus Dibble. Oh, mate. What state do I live in? I live in sunny, not so sunny Victoria. Occasionally sunny and hot. Occasionally cold as shit Victoria. We went all out for 100 and they went out for all out for 370, but they didn't go out right for some. What? Lazy on fire. Playing that cameo. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's four. Sandu. Final ball of the innings. Smith stayed in for the whole innings. And there's a six for you. Take a bow, Smith. Charlie Smith, take a bow, son. Alright, there we go. Six. Don't choke. Hell, we haven't lost so far. Good innings. Oh, freaking hell. Charlie Smith, take a bow, son. What did he make? 60. LD Swish. Let's go. Oh, first ball, and he's knocked him over. Holy shit. Oh, holy shit. I literally just fell, and now I'll fall to the ground. And I won't actually fall because I can pick myself up occasionally. Oh my god, that is crazy. I literally just fell. Let me watch this. That's why they call me Gary. I want to see this. Alright, I want to see this. You can literally see me slide down. Curtis Patterson is on his way. First ball from LD Swish was a great one. Next ball, oh, it's been hit. Probably, oh, it won't get four. Good fielding. Hey, we saw how I could bowl, and we bowled pretty well. Just came back to a wicket. Nice. Freaking mad wicket. I literally just slid down. I was like, oh. Anyway, it's been a pretty goddamn awesome stream. Nearly 1,000 views. Obviously, after the stream goes up, like overnight, it'll can all the views. So when it first goes up, it'll get like 300. But yeah, you guys are absolutely amazing. Who do I go for in the AFL? I go for the Richmond Tigers. Don't cyberbully me. Don't say we come ninth, because we don't. Keep a square leg. We'll see. Oh! Mid-off will take that. Alright, we'll go for... Oh, just go for a bounce and end the... Oh no, there's two more balls left. Fielder, will we get there? Nah, you won't. K-U-Y-S, K-U-Y-S. Brayden, yes, you can bowl. You've bowled a lot this stream. Well, you've bowled every single game this stream. You bowled pretty darn well at that. A few wickets. Hitting them to the same area as Owen Morgan. Alright, we'll bowl one more over, and then we'll end off the stream. And we might finish this game tomorrow. On a live stream. But yeah. Whoa! What? Push a square leg, fielded a fine leg. We'll see what happens. 10 on the dot. Never mind. I know Aussie's tags. Yeah, it's easy. You just go view page source. And then you go control F. And then you go keywords. How to expose yourself.com. you can see the clickbaitist tags are really funny, like morgues and derv. Oh shit, that was the end of the over. Alright. We'll save this match. We'll probably finish it off tomorrow. Many search options as possible. Limfair. Alright. I would like to thank you all for watching. You guys have been amazing tonight. Hopefully I provided a tiny bit of a decent stream. I reckon it was quite, like, the games were quite good. These were some of the best games we've seen so far on DBC17 from my channel tonight. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, please make sure to smack that like button and subscribe. I'm in Kaine. You've been there. Until next time, peace. Go and check out the other videos on my channel if you want, especially the Big Bash League online draft DBC17 video, and maybe even the WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2006 GM mode. Anyway, thank you guys for being so awesome tonight. And yeah, as I said, thank you and peace. Peace, guys.